Thank you so much, Sturdivant. How are you guys doing tonight? We look beautiful. I'm so sorry we're late. We got stuck in some traffic, and we're Canadian, so we just kind of let everyone go ahead of us all the time. We're working on it. Sorry, eh? Thank you guys so much for being here tonight. You look so beautiful. And speaking of beautiful, what do you guys think of this train? Yeah, let's make some noise for Canadian Pacific. We want to thank you guys for being here to support your local food pantry. Please, please donate what you can. 'Tis the season for giving, guys, and that's what this is all about. So thank you. We're going to do one more song before we get Alan Doyle out here. This is all about making the best of a bad situation at the holidays. It's called Silver Bell Linings. This bird seems to roll around a little bit faster. The last one was a glorious disaster. Not that I expect you to remember.
Canadian Pacific, what a pleasure it is to welcome you to this beautiful 2022 holiday train. What do you think? We have been taking this train coast to coast since 1999, and in that time we have raised more than $21 million and 5 million pounds of food for community food banks all across North America. And we're able to do that because of the support that we see at stops just like this one here at Sturtevant. We've been coming for a lot of years, and it brings us a great deal of joy to see everybody here tonight. I'm going to invite out Connie. She's a volunteer with the Racine County Food Shelf. She's going to be accepting a check tonight. Please give her a round of applause for the good work that she does in the community. And Mike is a CP employee based here in Wisconsin. Mike, come on out. We're presenting a check tonight to the Racine County Food Shelf for $3,000.
All right. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. Thank you for all your donations, the food you brought, the cash you brought. Thank you to this railroad, this wonderful. We missed you for 2 years, right? We were on break for 2 years, but you all came back. Yeah, we are strong. We thank you very, very much on behalf of the Racine County Food Bank.
Thank you, Connie. And if people want to make a food donation and they don't know where to make it, can you point them in the right direction here?
As you came in down the driveway, I think a lot of you saw us. There's a big truck that says Racine County Food Bank. We have buckets and we have boxes. So whatever you can do would be appreciated.
Thank you so much, Connie. And now is the time of the evening when I will ask our guests to go side stage, because it is my pleasure to welcome Mr. Alan Doyle. Put your hands together.
What a night. What a night. Thank you very much, everybody. Are you in the mood to sing a song with us tonight? Are you ready? I know she knows this one. Let's go. One, and a two, and a one.
Thank you.
us tonight. That's all we wanted for Christmas. Excuse me if I ask too much, but I bit my tongue for long enough. I beg your pardon if you please. Come on, come on, come out with me. I've been gone for far too long, and I worried hard that you'd moved on. And I wish you'd bear a song of plea. Come on, come on, come out with me. I spent my whole life waiting for tonight, running with the devil in the middle of the deep dark sea. Come on, come on, come out with me. Oh, come on, come on, come out with me. Are you ready to make some noise? Are you ready to make some Christmas noise? Cause there's a band of gypsies rolling. They've been tuning up since 2:30. They came all the way from Florida.
Is coming to town this month. One more time, who's coming to town this month? No, he is. Oh yeah, come on. I want to hear you sing now, let's go.
You better watch out. You better not cry. You better not bow. I'm telling you why, because Santa Claus is coming to town.
You sing it. Thank you.
Santa Claus is coming to town. He's making a list. He's checking it twice. He's gonna find out if you've been naughty or nice.
Santa Claus is coming
to town. Santa Claus is coming.
Santa Claus is coming.
Fishing town in Newfoundland up in Canada, a place called Pity Harbor. And I got to come to this part of the world 20 years ago or more for the first time. Playing down at the House of Blues in Chicago. Loved every second of it, Navy Pier. Love this place. So grateful to be here tonight. And where I'm from, there's lots of fishermen and lots of sailors. And they all want to get home for Christmas. I suppose this is for anybody who has loved ones who are working away, who want to get home for this special time of year.
You can't, it's gonna fall.
Sit down.
Why I chose this life so far from you. Well, this crew just got 10 days Christmas leave, and I'll be there. Darling, I'll be there.
Christmas Eve. Darling, don't stop believing. Don't give up. Don't you lose faith in me. 'Cause I'll be there Christmas Eve. I'm 18 hours out from Liverpool. I'm gone off watch, I'm drunk as any fool. Tomorrow I'll be sorry for my head, but I know I'll tread lightly, but in my heart I will be glad. Christmas Eve. Darling, don't stop believing. Don't give up. Don't you lose faith in me. I'll be there Christmas Eve.
It's a piano for you.
I can see the harbor's morning lights. Oh, bless the ship that brought us through this night. And bless this crew of hard and honest men. In 10 days' time, I'm gonna sail with them. Christmas Eve. Darling, don't stop believing. Don't give up hope. Don't you lose faith in me. 'Cause I'll be there Christmas Eve.
Christmas Eve. With love and respect for y'all, a song from Newfoundland all the way to the greater Chicago area tonight. Thank you so very much. Thank you, really appreciate it. Are you in the mood to sing one more for us and one more with us? Are you in the mood? I'm gonna ask you one more time. Are you in the mood to sing with us tonight? Let's get it on. I know she knows it. I knows it. Oh yeah, we're doing it. But I don't want too much for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. 'Cause I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. Thank you.
Prescott. Sturdivant, you have been wonderful. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for giving generously. Please remember, need knows no season. Give generously year-round to support your local food bank. On behalf of Canadian Pacific, I want to wish everybody here a Merry Christmas and Happy Holidays!
What's going on with you?